Well, our daughter is autistic, and we decided to build a truck, you know, to get the awareness out for autism. And as you can see, the truck's done out of puzzle pieces, which is autism symbol. It's a 2015 Peterbilt 389 with a 2017 Mack trailer. And it's a Fitzgerald glider kit. It's a 2015 Fitzgerald glider kit and a Mack trailer curtainside. It's more about artwork on it. You know, with the custom wheels and the engraved puzzle pieces and all the straps and the puzzle pieces on the deck plate and the floors. I had over 600 man hours in just doing the floor and the deck plates of welding every little puzzle piece on. That's all out of aluminum welded on. From the start to finish, we had about a year build into it, but overall, from the design to the final build, about 2.5 years to come up with the full design of the truck. And it's all custom. It's nothing store-bought. I guess from, I'd say probably 15 hours a day for 4 months just to put the truck back together.